Okay, welcome guys to my channel. For today's video tutorial, tuturuan ko naman kayo kung paano mag-transfer from BPI to BPI. So let's start. First, pindutin natin yung transfer, then transfer money. After that, press the account, then press the amount you want to send. So dito, pili natin yung transfer to third party. Since BPI to BPI siya, so and then enter the account number. Itong notes, pwede kayo mag-enter optional. Pwede nyo ilagay yung, let's say, sabihin natin yung pangalan. Copy-paste natin. And then, paste. Sure, kailangan yung mga tama yung mga natin yung account number. Then press confirm, mag-okay na siya. So, kailangan natin ng OTP. Waiting for the office here. Check natin. So, ito lang. So, pumasok na siya. Enter. Zero. Perfect. Then, submit. Ganito yung lumabas, so meaning transfer money was successful, meaning na-transfer na siya. So ganun lang guys, kabilis. So for more video tutorial hindi sa pera ka pala, subscribe lang kayo sa YouTube channel ko at tuturuan ko kayo step by step. So ito, pwede nyo gawing screenshot to serve as the official receipt. Yeah, screenshot natin. Ayun. So guys, thank you for watching.